So I formally released this e-magazine, which I have a printout of. And I'm so happy that this e-magazine is now focused on transformation in the times of global pandemic, associations in internationalization of higher education, leading the change. I'd just like to add that, you know, we've always been talking about, you know, most of these associations being in the North, specifically in the Europe and the US. And I'm so happy that, you know, with Obreal Global's presence, we now have a South-South-North association or a network, because we have started our talks with even countries in Latin America, which we never ever, you know, envisioned that, you know, someone sitting here in India would, you know, even coordinate and collaborate with people in Latin America. And the discussions that we've had with the Latin American network, and specifically in Brazil, I realized that, you know, globally, they're the same problems. And I think the pandemic has made us realize that the problems are the same. You know, we just need to find solutions by working together.